In Merry Widow, I am learning the lead Pontevedrian dancer, and in the second act, there's a big Pontevedrian dance, and the guys do a very exciting dance where there's lots of jumps and turns, and the lead guy does lots of acrobatic jumps and turns. and it's a lot of fun to do. It's very challenging. But it's a short dance and it's all you have to do, so I can put all my energy into making it really exciting and then leave the rest to the rest of the dancers.